All right, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Tears of the Kingdom. Apologies for the delay in the series. It was actually my birthday last week. So something that you guys will find out when you get a little bit older is that when it is your birthday, it will not just be your birthday for one day. It will be your birthday for multiple days because you have a whole bunch of family to see. I had my parents' birthday, and then I had my actual birthday with my wife. And then I also had my friend's birthday party as well over the weekend. It was many days of birthdays, which is fine. It just means that people love you. But that also meant that I was a little bit delayed in the series. So on my off time as well, while we're here, I was playing the game a bit. I wanted to max out one set of gear, the gear that I thought I would use the most in this game. So I maxed out the Hylian trousers just because they look dope, as well as the Snowcold trousers just in case I go someplace really cold, which often happens. These ones, the most pain in the butt because they require lizard tails, and for the life of me, I could not find the lizard tails. Well, I found the lizards that dropped them, but they would not drop them forever, and then I just had to keep going back, killing them, and then just, yeah, it was a scene. We also maxed out the champion's leathers. This wasn't too bad. You just had to farm the dragon material off the light dragon or Princess Zelda, and that was basically it. Didn't have the patience to do any of the material just because it's very time consuming as well as very rupee consuming as well. So yeah, anyways, so we also, as you guys probably saw, we why can't I reach that one? I'm gonna have to climb, aren't I? Just realize you can rewind these by sections. So we want to rewind this section. Wait for it. Oh, that was legit. I don't know if I can make that jump, so we'll just play it safe. There we go. All right, one down. Next one here. Was all over Death Mountain looking for those flame lizards, man. Oh boy. How precise we talking? Oh no. We got it. That's pretty good. First try. Oh yeah. Wow, that's like the easiest one ever. A little bit of movement. This one might take a bit. Never mind, baby! Let's go! Oh, dang! Fifteen. That's legit. I'm running out of these things. I have these things, but I kind of feel like I should save them for elixirs. The elixirs that I'll never make. Good enough. Good. This is good enough. Kind of slow. Kind of slow. Oh yeah, I attached something to the Master Sword. I actually think this is the exact outfit how I finished my Breath of the Wild series. For the exact same reasons why I listed before. It's just, it's a perfect combination of form and function. Style and function, actually. Is there one more? Got a couple more. Oh no. Right, this is like a naked test thing. I've done one of these before. We're naked and afraid. All we got is a wooden stick. Okay, second try. Should be fine. Just gotta use all your tools to your disposal here. Get him. Pinch him off. Yeah. Be careful though, because they can't hurt you. Okay. Now, we're gonna try to aggro one and not aggro the rest of them. Well, that didn't work at all. All right, that's fine. Okay, we're gonna go back here. There's one that I want to get that has a laser beam, which is real neat. Oh. Hey! No, stop. Just be careful with this one because the laser beam actually will can't hit you as well. Oh my god. Okay, well. It's definitely the one that does the most damage. Get him. Get him, laser beam. Yeah, look, I'm gonna do work. Oh, look at this one. Woo! Oh man, if I randomly get smoked by that laser beam, I'm gonna be upset. I don't think he can hit me from here, right? I may not even get to use this. They may be all be dead by the time I actually get this going on. Yeah, he's gonna definitely die. Laser beam MVP. Hello, spear? Dang, that's legit. Quattro. Not all of them. I think. No, I got one more over here. Gotta get the pieces to make myself a bridge. Sure, there's that chest somewhere. Oh, hello. Wow. I don't know why I keep the Demon King's bow. Recycle. Big bridge, big bridge. Don't worry, I'll get it back. Just getting it to pick it up. Come back. Okie dokie, what we got next? Flowing. We attach to hopefully two is enough to counter to go against the current. I like Link's style, he jabs that. Wait! Oh no. Okay, just one. Just one. Two's too fast. Okay. Here. You actually just need one, I think. One's too fast. Excellent. Okay, I think it's all the shrines that I unlocked the fast travel for, but I didn't do. Alright, so the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get one of the pieces for the Arc Arena Time outfit. Just one, because the complete set is actually very difficult and long to get. I don't want to do it, but I'll show you the one piece. One piece is good. Alright, now that we've finished all those, let's continue the story. I'm going to go get another... I'm going to cash this in, though, right away. Cash it in, baby! Should I get a heart this time? Forget how many do I need before I start the next row. Boop. I think stamina is probably the best game, the investment in this game. All right, let's go see what's going on over here. Where's Pura? She must be on top of the tower. That was weird. Oh, I didn't do any of the shrines in Gerudo Village. Or desert. That's not the real one. The real one's in the sky. I don't believe you. Oh, finally. The crisis at Hyrule Castle. All right. Best thing to do is literally just fly there. I should have enough stamina to reach it there. I tried walking to the gate. That did not work. Because the middle section is elevated. We knew this. We knew this. Because we did. This is how we got the champion's leathers. But it's fine. You guys. One more burst should get me there. Oh, it's a shrine back there. Yo, get that shrine. Get that shortcut. Hopefully this one doesn't take too long. Oh!
Link, come to me. I am waiting. Waiting for you.
Wow. No. Oh, come on. Make an L shape. Hook her in. Dangerous spikes.
Hooks.
Make another L shape. Oh. Don't crush me! Go. Grab this thing. Yep. I don't need to do what the game wants me to do. I'll just do it this way. I'll do it my way. It's my way, my way, my way, you're the highway. Ah! There you go. Thank you for the top up. All right. I actually don't even know that's gonna work or this is accessible. Dragon right there. Or if I just should have flown to that section. Something I don't like is that regardless of wow. Fall down, dude. How much time that you have to... There's a set amount of swings that the Master Sword has, and it doesn't recharge its batteries, even if you're not using it, which I always thought was kind of silly. Stupid monkeys. Come on down. Ah. swap this out, actually. Bring down the lightning! You look like the leader. Oh, never mind. Killed you with one shot. Okay. Interesting to see the different types of monsters that are at this castle. Wow, just slaps me. That armor investment was a good investment. No, all the material. What you spitting, dude? Oh, ice. Kick it. Oh, Royal Ball, let's go. Flame balls, right? One more. Stupid gloom. Oh, come on. I'm too lazy to pull everything else. Oh, wow.
Drop that, man.
Okay, I think there's a pack of arrows. Oh, I can't get the pack of arrows. Too far, too far. Smack 'em. Honestly, it'd probably be easier just to I could have just left the castle and flown to where I needed to go here. a little bit of a gap here that I can climb. Avoid the gloom. Came prepared. Put my best leathers on for her. Gotta get that Korok seed. That princess can wait half a second. I may never come back for this Korok seed. Bundle of arrows, let's go. Oh, what the? Slipped. I see you. I think the next weapon upgrade amount is 15 seeds, which is redonkulous. Ow. All right. Here comes the twist. Wait, don't talk to her yet. Grab the chest. Oh, cool. Should I make some weapons? Yeah, let's make some weapons. Is the Master Sword up yet? Come on. The Master Sword's gotta be up. How much time's left? 3 minutes! And fine. Just one. Okay. It's trapped. Told you it's a trap! I gotta take out the big guy first because I'm pretty sure he empowers all the little guys. Eesh, where are you? Where's that Gerudo? I need you to bring down the thunder. Don't get stuck between them all? Yeah. Oh, baby. I did a lot of damage. Look at all the materials. Let me gather. Okay, never mind. The guy, you guys will kill him for me. All right, all right. Where'd she go? What we call a wild goose chase. Why is that, how does this happen when I reach the top of the ladder? He doesn't like jump to the top like he's supposed to. She's down, oh my god, she's down below. Looks like there's an entrance from the side though here. There she is. Princess, if I didn't know any better, I swear you're trying to get me killed. Ugh. Oh, come on, really? So fragile. Careful. Can't touch him. When's the Master Sword gonna be recharged, man? I think I'm a little overpowered right now. Slapping! Guys, we just slapping. Whoa! Hinox guts. I think I needed one of those for a material of some sort. Never skip on the choo-choo jelly, man. The choo-choo jelly is legit. You need a lot of choo-choo jelly for upgrading gear. Free arrow. Remember when I was kind of like in this dungeon area when I was getting like the soldier's armor? Kind of in this general vicinity. Didn't lead anywhere though. Well, I kind of stopped halfway because I kept getting killed. Oh. Oh, help. That's why they gave you the choo-choo jelly. Back this way. Come back this way. Shock fruit for all. Oh. Cool. Fall down. Going up. Had enough of your nonsense, princess. Ooh, flame ones. Where were you guys when I needed you? With those lizard tails that I desperately needed. Horns. See some horns. See how stingy they are with the tails? Nope. Lame. She's back at B3. Oh, Prince Zelda's study. Oh my god. Yes, please. This is one of the stronger swords that we got. So let's add something to it. Just do one. Okay, according to this map, there should be an entrance.
There it is.
It's behind her study. He swings. Oh, hello. No. Garbos are sick. Okay, where are you now? Oh my gosh, she was in that hallway. That was just there. Again. Oh, wow. Can I get this one? Luckily, these things are super slow moving. I can like weave my head in and out of them. Whoop! Enough! Come on, princess.
Link, I am waiting. Waiting. Waiting for you.
Dang, thirsty. Be good stuff. Quick shot. How quick? Yep. Ton of arrows. Holy. Okay, where are you at now? She's in the freaking throne room. I am here.
At last. I have been waiting for you to arrive. Now, Link, there is something here I want to show you. What do you think?
Genjutsu
castle, perfect and glorious. Does it awaken memories? Memories of our time here? Well, really take in every detail. After all, this place will be the last thing you ever see.
I am so shocked.
The fabled swordsman who endured my corruption, who has persisted in slaughtering my servants. Interesting. How is it that you survived my attack? It must have been that wretched arm. No matter. You will not live to see another sunrise. Did my puppet entertain you? She made it so easy to mislead you, to keep you occupied. But such an indirect approach is no longer needed. End this hero's life, my dark servant. Cut him down.
Fought this guy before. It's fine. It's fine. Uh-oh. It's not fine. Interesting. Whoa! Ah! Nope, 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 nope. Loser! Gloom sword? Come on, that was such a parry. Go away. Too slow, dude. Too slow. Okay, I don't know what. What's considered a parry and what's not considered a parry now. Those gloom swords are sick though. You wanna take them all. Kind of endless. Whoa. The recovery is so slow. weapon is that? What is this? A gloom club? You guys are doing a great job being distractions. I give you that. Maybe I should focus on the one empowering them all. What now?
It seems there is more to you than the power Raru has gifted. But not much more.
Please, we are here. Let's go!
This kingdom and her allies.
Yo, it's a sick horse.
Leave no survivors. You see, you cannot hope to escape your fate. My power will sweep across this land. You need but await the inevitable end.
Was that the Demon King we were warned about? It all really happened?
This is Dire. The Demon King, the man who nearly destroyed the world. Ganondorf. With his return, everyone's in danger.
Oh, this isn't good. If that really was him, we're in real trouble.
Hold on. He must not be at his full strength. Otherwise, why flee instead of finishing us off? We should return to Lookout Landing and decide what to do next. Link, you should come too.
So wise. So many weapons. Do I want the club? tasty weapons, dude. Oh my god, so slow. I think I can pass on the sword. So the club. So at this point in the game, you would be trying to get the you get the demon or the hero champion's leathers. But thanks to the internet, we already have that.